Hello friends, here in this lecture we will see how to write the array, how to define the array, how to initialize the array and how to display the elements of an array. For that we are using online C compiler. For this you have to go to Google and you have to type online C compiler, so you will be getting this. So this is the inbuilt environment where you can write the program directly. So I will erase it and I will start writing the program. So first of all, I will declare one integer array. The name of my array is arr and the size of my array is 5, suppose. I am including one more variable, suppose I, to retrieve the array. So I am using printf to tell the compiler that enter the element. So for this I have to use the scanf statement, by using which I can enter the elements. So percent I am using because the elements of array are type of integer, so address of the of is the operator arri of I. So if I'm writing I here, so before this I have to declare the for loop for I is equal to 0, I less than 5 and I plus plus. So this is the standard format of for loop. I am initializing the variable I with 0, as array indexes always starts with 0, and I am giving the condition I less than 5 so that it will include 5 elements 0 to 4, and I plus plus is the increment operator, right? So here I am running the program, just check whether it is working or not. Here the program is going to compile. Okay, so enter the elements of array. So I'm entering the elements. Suppose my first element is 1, second is 2, third is 3, fourth is 4, and last one is 5. So these are my elements. Okay, the program compiled successfully. Now I'm going to print these elements. So again, I have to write one more printf statement. What it indicates, so array elements are, I'm printing the message array elements are. Again, I have to use for loop because again I have to retrieve the array. So I is equal to 0, I less than 5 and I plus plus. So here I have to write printf as I want to print the statements. Again, I am using percent d comma arr of I. Just check whether the program is compiling or running successfully or not. Okay, so enter the elements for array. So I'm entering 5 elements total. First is 1, 2, suppose my third element is 45, fourth element is 67, last element is 90. So if I'm pressing enter button, so it will reflect all the array elements. See? 1, 2, 45, 67 and 90. Suppose if I am providing slash n here, and again I am going to run the program, so the output we will be getting on new line every time. The first element is 23, consider it. Next is 56, next is 67, next is 45, next is 34. So these are 5 elements of my array. So see, all the elements are printed here. You can check here. Array elements are 23, 56, 67, 45 and 30. Thank you.